So, Mr. Penguin, how's the global warming affected you?